arrest in a deadly shooting in Mashpee. Late Monday night, police found 45-year-old Damian Anderson dead on Collins Lane. Officers say they found the suspect, Norman Diaz, hiding in the woods. At first, police questioned and then released him. But yesterday, they got an arrest warrant and took Diaz into custody last night on a murder charge.